sangat kebanggaan bagi saya menerima kad menjadi ahli DAP daripada Yang Berhormat Saudara Lim Kik Siang sendiri. Dan usaha ini adalah sebagai menyambung perjuangan negara kita sedikit sebanyak apa yang kita boleh sumbangkan, kerana tuan-tuan dan puan-puan tahu keadaan kita sekarang, negara terik, keadaan politik kita susah, menghadapi masa depan yang tak tentu. Dan saya berharap sedikit sebanyak dengan pengalaman saya di luar negeri dapat pandangan dan pendapat yang boleh dipakai untuk perjuangan DAP. Saya memilih DAP terus terang sebagai satu parti berbilang bangsa, multiracial. Itu saja agaknya cara kita nak berlangkah ke hadapan secara multiracialism, ya.
Mengapa tinggalkan PAS?
Well, pada waktu itu persoalan yang utama adalah kedudukan orang Melayu kita nak membela ke nasib Melayu kita, dan UMNO dah jelas tidak boleh buat, tidak berjaya. Dan dipikirkan mungkin kita boleh mencari jalan melalui kemurnian perjuangan agama kita, ya. Dan akan tetapi jelas pada saya dan pada semua bahawa PAS pun tak terbuat, gagal juga.
Why did you leave PKR?
Again, the party was in shambles. I mean, you know, I know I was incarcerated in jail and difficult to move forward, and they still are having problems. But now you're still in jail. How do you move?
Datuk, just curious, earlier you mentioned that you were not too sure when exactly you left PAS. Does that mean you still have the membership? Because it's, you said you're not active. So is that in black and white that you've already left PAS?
Well, I think if it means I have to sort it out officially, then I must. I mean, you know, I must, okay. If that's what you mean. But otherwise, I was not active, I was not in touch with them. They were never in touch with me, so...
Since when, 2009?
Thereabouts.
Okay.
Yes. No, even earlier.
So you assume you've already been dropped from the party, that's how you're looking at it?
If it's got to be done properly, do it properly.
I mean, if it has to be done properly, after you already...
You just send a letter.
Just send a letter.
Basically, every party cannot have dual membership.
Yeah, that's right.
Once you join another party, that means automatically
you are... So have you sent your letter to PAS?
I will do so, immediately.
Oh.